What if I told you that there's a simple, natural way to boost your collagen levels after 50? The secret lies in a humble vegetable you probably already know, beetroot. In this video, we'll explore how beetroot is the ultimate natural collagen booster for those 50 and above, its nutritional benefits and how it can keep your skin youthful, joints strong and your overall health in check. Introduction to beetroot. Beetroot is also known simply as beets, is a root vegetable packed with powerful nutrients that promote overall health. But what makes it a standout for those over 50? It's all about collagen. Collagen is the protein responsible for skin elasticity, joint health, and maintaining a youthful appearance. As we age, collagen production declines, leading to wrinkles, sagging skin, and joint stiffness. Why collagen is crucial after 50? After the age of 50, our bodies naturally produce less collagen, which affects not just our skin, but our bones, joints, and even our muscles. This decrease in collagen can lead to visible signs of aging like wrinkles and sagging skin, as well as joint pain and reduced flexibility. While there are collagen supplements available, many people don't know that beetroot is a natural way to boost your collagen production. How beetroot boosts collagen? Beetroot is rich in antioxidants, especially vitamin C, which plays a crucial role in collagen synthesis. Vitamin C helps your body produce more collagen, keeping your skin firm and youthful. Beetroot is also packed with nitrates that improve blood flow, ensuring that your skin and tissues get the oxygen and nutrients they need to stay healthy and vibrant. Nutritional facts of beetroot. Let's break down the nutritional profile of beetroot. Calories. In 100 grams of beetroot, there are only about 43 calories, making it a low-caloric but nutrient-rich food. Carbohydrates. 9.6 grams of carbs per 100 grams, primarily natural sugars that are slowly digested, keeping your energy levels stable. Proteins. 1.6 grams of protein per 100 grams, which helps in tissue repair and growth. Fats. Virtually fat-free with less than 0.2 grams of fat, making it an excellent heart-healthy food. Fiber. Rich in fiber, beetroot aids in digestion and supports gut health, which is crucial for absorbing nutrients, including those needed for collagen production. Beetroot and anti-aging benefits. Beetroot is an excellent anti-aging food for several reasons. Skin health. As mentioned, its vitamin C content boosts collagen, which leads to firmer, more elastic skin. Improves circulation. The nitrates in beetroot improve blood flow. Joint health. They improve blood circulation, also benefits your joints. Collagen supports cartilage, which protects your joints from wear and tear. Beetroot glycemic index. You might be wondering if beetroot is safe for those concerned about blood sugar. Beetroot has a glycemic index of around 61, which is considered moderate. However, due to its high fiber content, it has a relatively low glycemic load, meaning it won't cause a rapid spike in blood sugar levels. For those 50 and above, especially people managing blood sugar levels, beetroot can be a healthy addition to your diet in moderation. How to incorporate beetroot into your diet? There are so many ways to enjoy beetroot. You can add raw beetroot to your salads, roast it for your delicious side dish, or blend it into smoothies. Beetroot juice is also a great option. Myth busting. Does beetroot stain your skin? You might have heard that eating beetroot can turn your skin or urine pink. While it's true that the pigments in beetroot can temporarily change the color of your urine, this is perfectly harmless. The benefits of eating beetroot far outweigh these minor side effects. Conclusion and final tips. So is beetroot the ultimate collagen booster for those 50 and above? Absolutely yes. Its combination of vitamin C, nitrates and antioxidants and fiber makes it one of the best natural ways to support your skin, joints and overall health as you age. Just remember, consistency is key. Make beetroot a regular part of your diet and you'll start to notice the benefits over time.